Alright guys, what is going on? Caleb back at another NBA 2K17 video. For today, I'm going to be trying to complete this lockdown set. Let's see. Yesterday, I opened packs at work. Shout out to Joe, Josh, and AJ for letting me do that. I pulled Gary Payton, Marc Gasol, Jerry West, and finally got first diamond pool. Yeah, this is my first diamond pool. Bill Russell, his stats, his offensive overall is 88, and his defense overall is 99. It's pretty crazy. I'm hoping to complete this set because I do have Magic Johnson and Patrick Ewing. So please, Pat Gods, help me out. I need to complete this set. Nervous. Let's get into it. Hey, okay. I wish it was Dikembe, but as long as this is not Jerry West, I'm happy. Tim Duncan, let's go! On the auction block yesterday, I went to see how much he was going for. There's only three of them on the market, and they're all going for like 100, so I'm glad I pulled that. Let's go. Alright, let's complete this set. Let's complete this set, boy. Get nothing. We get that guy from the Lakers. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Tyreek Black. Alright, come on. Do not tell me that Amethyst card is going to be the only one. Yesterday I was pulling rubies left and right. Yes! Let's go! KG, I need this to be KG right now. Alright, KG, get out of here, let's go! Jerry West again, that's fine. How do you guys feel about Kyle Korver going to the Cleveland Cavaliers? That's crazy. They traded Mike Dunleavy in the 2019 first round pick. I think, honestly, oh my god, I can't believe that actually went down. Because wasn't he starting for the Hawks? Is he going to be starting for these guys? Cleveland? Who does we get? Ruby. Okay, it doesn't matter who I get as long as... Marc Gasol is the one that's been selling the most. I sold him for about 15K. Yes, we get another Ruby. Come on, Marc Gasol. Tony Allen. I get the two lowest ones. Another question is, what would you guys feel about the Thunder game last night? I was watching that at work with Jordan and Joe. I don't see why Westbrook, as we get another Ruby, I don't see why he pulled up for the three. There was tie game, he pulled up for three. As we get another Gary Payton. Bad move for him, honestly. He should have just went through the... to the basket, got fouled or something. Could have had a better option than shooting that three-pointer. As we get Andre Robertson. Last one. I need this to be an amethyst. An amethyst right here. No, clutch that would be. You know how clutch that would be. Sorry. As we get a Ginobili. Alright guys, as you see, after that pack opening, I did get Tim Duncan. I do have about 100 1000 MC. Let's see how much these guys are going for.
No one cares.
All right, so I do have another box in me, so we're gonna do that right now. Please let me get Dikembe and Kevin Garnett. All right, then I'll buy the rest. Please. This is a crucial pack right here. I need this. I need this to be a diamond and Kevin Garnett. All right. I have asked for nothing else this year. 2K. Even though the year just started. As we get, all right. That's what I like. Ruby. Start with the Ruby. Josh Smith. Who? Come on. Yes, another ruby. That's what I want. Just pop the rubies out. Long as Marc Gasol, Tayshaun Prince. Alright, come on. Yes, another ruby. Let's go. You know, I'll take it. Just keep coming. Another Josh Smith. Yes. Thank you. Alright. Lucky number 7. Alright, come on. Reveal all. Ruby. Yes, Marc Gasol. That's like, yes, I need that. Pack number 12. Nope. We get Avery Bradley. 7 more. Plus the top. 6 more plus the top, I should say. And Ruby. Oh, Tony Allen. Oh my gosh. I need Block to be the diamond. Dennis Rodman. Kevin Garnett. Jerry West. Come on. Don't tease me like that, okay? Let's make another room. Another Tayshaun. Alright, I said screw it, guys. So I'm gonna do one more 21 box. I need y'all, if you're not already, subscribe to my channel. Yeah, if you're watching this, please subscribe. My goal is to reach at least 300 subs by this year. I'm at 158 right now. I'm pretty close to it. I mean, I'm not asking for a big number, but that's something to me. And I'm pulling these packs for you guys to watch. I'm about to do it. Watch. I'm going to pull this David Robinson. I need this to be Dikembe. I need this to be Kevin Garnett. I need this. Come on. So yes, smash the like button, subscribe if you're not already. Let's get into this last box. Yeah, Ruby, yes. Gary Payton. At least we're making something out of this if we're already pulling rubies. We got an emerald. Another Chris Bosh. Welcome back. Another emerald. Wait, welcome. Alright, fifth box. Let's begin. I'll freaking flip out. If I pulled that diamond, any diamond right now, I would flip out, honestly. We got all silver. Alex Lynn. Come on, tenth one. Need this to be great. Get nothing. Come on. Kevin Love. 12. Mason Plumlee. 13. Bro, what's up with all these silvers, man? Getting screwed. Come on, Ronnie. Help me out. Nothing again. All right, 15 was going to reveal all. All right, this is the 15. Oh. Please don't be Jerry West. Dennis Rodman, Kevin Love. Yeah, that's it, right? Hakeem. You're trolling me. You're trolling me, man. Why are you guys doing this? For real. Like, for real? 3 Jerry West. Man. That's a sign, I guess. Because you know that. Oh, shoot. Yes!
Wow!
Alright, as long as it's... Please don't be Jerry West. Please. Anybody but Jerry West. Kevin Garnett, yes, let's go. Alright, if we get back-to-back, oh my god, that'd be so funny. Oh, we got that rope. Another DeMarcus Cousins. Last one. You know, this would be freaking wild if this was the diamond. If this was the diamond. Honestly, I'm scared. This is a cheap program as well. Automatic diamonds right here. Watch. Oh my. They're sapphires. It's opening these packs. Alright, guys, if you like the video, smash like one. Like I said before, subscribe if you're new. Like I said, guys, my goal is to get at least 300 subs by the end of the year. I think you can do it, honestly. So yeah, as you see, we're missing Dikembe, we're missing Dennis Rodman, and who's the last one? Who's the last one? I don't remember who the last one is, honestly. Oh, Hakeem. We're missing Hakeem. So yeah, I will complete this set. When I do, I'll make a debut of David Robinson. As you see, guys. Oh yeah, I'm trying to do an all amethyst thing. Like I said, guys, I haven't worked on this yet. The all rewards challenge, the all ruby challenge. As you see, guys, I do have Magic Johnson. I do have Patrick Ewing. So I'm about to get this Dennis. I'm about to get this David Robinson. When I do, I'll make a video about it. I'll make a debut game. Other than that, this is Caleb, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.